that you gave to love. We want you to have a little book that tells some of your St. James story in photos. You'll be surprised, I think, at really how young you looked when you first came here.
May the sun shine warm upon your face, the rains fall soft upon your fields, and until we meet again, may God hold you in the palm of his hand.
But suffice it to say this day that truly, truly, it's been an unbelievable honor for me to be sent by God to be here as your shepherd for these 9 years, 9 years that I will never forget. 9 years in which the Lord has showered me with blessings upon blessings and taught me many things he knew I needed to know. And I think he also knows I have a whole lot more to learn. So in retirement, he's got some things, I think, in store for me there as well. I think he's going to keep me busy. In particular, this day, because I'm at my cathedral, I want to say a particular word of thanks to you, Father Ryan, and to the incredible staff here. That includes everybody, and it's a big staff, but that also includes hundreds of parishioners who are involved in so many things in the life of the cathedral, to make this cathedral, I think, what the church intends for a cathedral to be, that it's the place from which all of us are fed at the Eucharistic table, and then we go forth to feed others, in all the ways that nourishment comes, in all the ways that nourishment is needed, especially here in the city of Seattle.
Hang it. It's time to do it.
No, John.
Oh, John. Thanks, guys. Great job.
Thanks, Archbishop.
Is he breakfast?
We hope so. I think it's hazardous duty.
Yeah.
I got it.